We are from Sainik School, Bijapur, which is about 500 kilometers from Bangalore. We have made some of the models which show us how to save electricity, and these all models are made by us only. And for making this all models, some of our school seniors and science teacher has helped us.
Hello sir. So this is a windmill. We have made the blades of a windmill using a plastic bottle. We have used an electronic DC motor which works like a generator. Principle of this is electromagnetic induction. Electromagnetic induction means that when a magnet is disturbed by a conductor, then it produces electricity. As wind blows, the blades of the fans start rotating and the light glows. So this is how we can harness the natural power energy to save electricity. This is a model which explains how we can use a solar energy in irrigation purpose. We have joined each of the solar panels by soldering. A solar panel recharges the battery, and the battery helps the water pump to lift the water from the ground, and this is how it works. The water pump lifts the water from the ground and we can use it in irrigation purpose. Thank you.
Hello sir. This is an hydroelectric power station. We have a turbine here. With the help of a wheel and some pieces of scale, we have made this turbine. The turbine will start rotating and the electricity is generated. We have used a motor here by which the turbine starts rotating and the copper coil which is inside will also start rotating and the magnetic field is disturbed and the electricity is produced. And this is how it works. As you saw here, electricity generated and LED start glowing. And my second project is a solar tree. We got this idea from a news channel when Indian scientists were telling that we are trying to make a solar tree. We are making a solar tree as a countries like Canada and Germany has made with a less cost. So we got this idea and made this in our school. And here we have a solar cells which we joined together in an acrylic sheet. When this under the sunlight, this electricity is produced, and this is moved to a battery, and we have a charge controller here. And the charge controller helps us that the battery should not be discharged or overcharged. And I'll show you how it works. Here is the LED. And solar energy is used to glow this LED.
Hello sir, this is an alternative way to save electricity. It is an automatic street light. This works on the principle of light dependence resistance. LDR, which detects darkness and allows the electricity to glow. When there is darkness, it allows the electricity to glow. But in day, it allows the electricity not to glow. I have made this circuit on a breadboard which is inside with the help of some resistance and transistors. Now my second project is this solar house. We have made this solar house with the help of small solar cells joining each other, and these solar panels produces electricity which charges battery with the help of a charge controller which avoids overcharging and discharging of battery. When we can use this battery power to make electricity.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.